What is this? There's four people in my lobby? Four people? What the fuck? Bro, what? Huh? Excuse me? Bro, what is this? Bro. I'm so confused. There's seven squads. This is a glitch. Bro, what the hell? There's nobody here. Are you kidding me? This is so weird. Bro, are these cheaters lobbies ever since they changed the MMR? Oh my god. No way. My FPS is so high right now. Oh my god, I'm actually running on 60 on Olympus because of how little players there are. That's insane. Wow, dude. Top 5. Zone 1. Oh my, there's one full team, and then there's everybody else is a bunch of solos. That's insane. This is so weird. This is so fucking weird. Alright, I have to 1v3 the last team because that's just not fair. The three man versus a bunch of solos. Now, unless I can get the other guys to team and we're gonna 2v3 the fucking three man, we're losing this match. This is the weirdest thing I've ever seen. So weird. Eight players, bro. Literally eight players in the lobby. My frames are actually good. Because there's nobody alive. Amazing. Top four. Wow. Okay. This is so weird. They all landed on top of each other, and I'm over here just landing on the side of the map. Just so I don't have to fight anybody. Well, at least I'm going positive. I guess. Top three. Okay. Bro, what is this? This is so weird, bro. Definitely cheaters. Whoever kills me, I'm gonna fucking expose them. There's no way these guys have to be bot lobbying or kicking players out of servers because I was in a free man and I queued up alone. May as well push everything. So what, I just have to 1v3 them? I don't understand how you can be happy with gaining points like this. Like, that's just depressing at that point, for real. Here they come. He has crypto, bro. Oh my god, I fucking failed to round this bitch. Oh. It's a duo. No! I'm so unlucky! No! What? Oh my god, I should have reloaded my fucking Havoc. He's so low. Bruh. Guys, this is the weirdest lobby I've ever gotten in. I don't think he's ever cheating, because they're only dying 4 and flat 2. It's weird.